I'm gonna show you how this special effect on Rise of the Resistance works. When I first saw it, I couldn't figure out how they pulled it off, but it's a lot simpler than you would think. The rough plastic lightsaber is pushed through a pre-cut section in the roof while spinning super fast. Projections are added on top to give it that burning glow effect. Then the pre-cut section is just rotated.